Next, we'll discuss accessibility features for blind and low vision. If you are blind or visually impaired, you can adjust the settings on your iPad to make it more accessible. To access these features, click Settings, then click General, then click Accessibility. There are four specific options that make your iPad more accessible: VoiceOver, Zoom, Large Text, or you can even invert the colors. Now we'll demonstrate these four features for you on an iPad.